Miami, Florida. And today I'm gonna give you a recipe that is very simple and things that you have at home. Now that you are at home, this is things you can find in your fridge. It's very simple to do. Let's get to it. This right here is gonna be a shrimp tostada. Yes, we're going Mexican today. Shrimp tostada is basically taco tortillas. And taco tortillas that you have at home, and I just find something that has a round shape. I cut it, I put it in the oven for 275 degrees, maybe like 6 minutes, and it's nice and toast. And we're gonna have it with a pico de gallo, and these are the ingredients. We're gonna do tomato, diced cucumber, chopped cilantro, furiously pickled onions chopped. This is radish, our shrimp sauteed, and we got cilantro leaves, and we got aioli of cilantro, and jalapeno. And let's start plating this. Cannot wait, it's delicious. So first of all, we're gonna mix our salsa. It has the tomato, purely diced. We got the tomato here. There's some of this cucumber. This is like a version of pico de gallo, whatever you can find in your house. All small little dices. Also, my take, instead of raw onion, I'm doing onion raw, but it's pickled, and as you see, this color.
My phone's recording the background on the couch.
And then chop
the background on this. You record.
Let's start plating. So here's the tortilla, and I'm gonna start with the aioli. As much you want, don't put so much on it. Perfect. Now we got here our shrimp. I don't want to get dirty too much the plate. Place our shrimp here. I guess out here how beautiful this is. Again, this is shrimp tostada, Mexican, but with the things you can find in your house that is basically very affordable ingredients. And we all have most of these ingredients.